So one more time, I'd like to recognize all of these fabulous musicians.